What's up, guys? Eric bringing you guys another gameplay commentary, and you guys are like, yo, Eric, chill, bro, you're suffocating me, too much content, a video a day, you know, and you guys never seen that. But this is kind of what happens when other games aren't necessarily what I like, or I just have time off. Yesterday was Good Friday, and I just made, like, I swear I made, like, 6 videos. I was just uploading like all day, and I wasn't mad about it either. It's kind of, you go through these stages of I want to make videos, I don't want to make videos. But I'm not going to make a video talking about me making videos. Today I'm playing some Battlefield 3. I'm using the, forget what this weapon is called, and you've seen me use this this RPG so many times, and it's really funny because it's not allowed on the server, and I wasn't trying to troll. I wasn't trying to be that douche that broke the rules. I just didn't pay attention that when I died it said killed by admin. And I was like, wow, I've been using this whole time. So you may see some parts where, like, if I get an RPG kill, most likely, like, right there, I'm about to die after it. But then, you know, I never learned my lesson. I didn't understand why. And today I wanted to talk about gaming and how gaming has kind of changed in a way from when I was young, and how I think maybe Call of Duty hasn't necessarily been the best thing for the market. Now, sure, Call of Duty probably has brought so many people to gaming that wouldn't be there before. And sure, like, Call of Duty is, like, they have good Call of Duty games. But I remember back when I was younger, when everyone used to play things like Guitar Hero and Need for Speed and Dance Dance Revolution, it wasn't as if everyone was playing the same game like now it is. You know what I mean? Like, you can go up to a normal person in, like, in reality, walk up to them and say, what game do you play? Name one game you play. And most likely it's going to be, oh, I play Call of Duty, you know what I mean? And that's like the norm. Call of Duty's become a casual, like, I mean, you could say it's become a casual shooter because a casual gamer is usually playing. Now, on PC, it's a little different. If you have a gaming PC, most likely you're more of a hardcore gamer, period. I mean, some people game on their laptops, but certain games, especially like Battlefield 3, you're gonna need kind of a more gaming PC kind of way to play it, right? So if you're on this, you're more serious. But on consoles, and I was pissed I didn't kill that guy, so anyway, on consoles, you know, you're running into casual shooters, and what happened is that I feel as if Call of Duty has kind of strangled the market a little and caused it to be everyone playing the same exact game, and there's no deviant anymore. There's no, you know, I'm playing this, he's playing that kind of thing. And sure, yes, I'm not saying that there's no difference, but I'm just saying, like, so many people play Call of Duty and that's their only game, that certain games that I see come out don't get noticed that I feel as if they should, you know what I mean? But I feel like that's all going to change with Battlefield 4. Battlefield 4 is the first time that I've ever seen so many people in real life, in, like, person to person, be excited for a game, wearing the, you know, the neck tags when this game has just been released, that kind of thing. This is the first time that I've ever seen this huge response for a Battlefield game. Sure, it will be their most selling game, I can tell you that now. But I think that with GTA coming out and Battlefield coming out, the Call of Duty market is going to see some problems. Especially since, you know, Black Ops 2 was good for me. But there's been so many good games out this year that even the focus of the Call of Duty commentators is already away from Black Ops. Yeah, some of them are still playing it, but most of them are putting up other content, and people are starting to enjoy and get used to seeing something else. When all that's advertised is Battlefield and, you know, other games, people are going to start to move on. And I think Call of Duty's reign in the gaming world has kind of, I think it's about to die, truthfully. Call of Duty, not like necessarily die totally, but become something like Need for Speed, which, you know, sells well, but it's not the main thing people play. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this commentary. Nice and short one. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Airwick, signing out.